Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today's video, I'm going to do something a little different. It's going to be a spoon flower. I'm going to attempt to do a little flower on this tile, and I'm going to use a spoon. So here I'm putting down some black paint, and my paints are just mixed with Floetrol and water. So it's fairly easy. I'm going to spread this out thinly. It doesn't have to be thick or anything. So I'm just using a couple of colors. Just want it nice and even. It's a 6x6 tile. All right, this is just white acrylic paint mixed with Floetrol and water. So I'm just going to do a circle of white. And then I've got some purple. I believe that's Artist Loft Violet. And this is a pink. I'm not sure what pink that one is. I think it's a DecoArt. Extreme Sheen Pink. Then you just get a spoon. I am just gently pulling the paint out, and then lifting at the end. I think I've only done one of these before, so it takes a little practice. Go all the way around. Wipe it off every time. Just gonna help this one out a little bigger, I guess. Yeah. You don't have to do three colors. You could do white and purple, or two colors if you want. So I'm just going to do another ring inside with the colors. I'm just repeating it all the way around, going in between the previous row. And then do another layer. This time I put the purple down first. No white this time. Just make them a little smaller as you go in. Oops, that's a big one. Just keep going till you get to the middle. I guess I forgot to wait the second row before, but that's okay. No big deal. Whatever you feel like doing. The more you do it, the easier it gets. Just trying to make some of them a little bigger on the outside. A few dabs of paint in the middle. Give it a little swirl in the middle. Now I'm just embellishing it a little bit, making them look more like petals with my skewer. You could actually do that as you do each roll, and then it would be a lot easier probably. It's okay. Okay, I think I'm pretty much done. I'll put the dried result at the end. I think it looks pretty. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for notifications. Give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Have a great day. Hi, everybody. Well, this dried pretty good. It's my first time doing the spoon flower. I'm sure the next time I will be a little better. There you go. And thanks for watching.